So you're probably wondering, while I'm sitting in the middle of a mixed martial arts gym with, you know, UFC all over the walls behind me, here's the deal. I was hanging out with Rich earlier today doing some mastermind on a business level, and we had a couple things to go over, and I get this phone call from Jeremy, and he's super excited. He's asking me what we're doing. And he goes, well, you know, I have to ask you a question. You guys have anything going on in about an hour, so can you meet me at this gym?
I mean, I'm down for whatever. What's he want us to do?
And he said, show up here at a specific time, wear gym clothes, and he wouldn't give us any more information.
I need you to meet me at this location in 1 hour.
What do you got for us?
Good to see ya.
Great to see you, man.
What do you got going here? Some of you guys might remember Jeremy Jackson from the show Baywatch. He's actually used Vaisala's products like ever since day one.
I've done celebrity boxing. I beat Coolio up pretty good. I flew a plane. I swam with sharks. Jumped off of cliffs into water. You know, I've done some pretty crazy stuff.
You got a big surprise.
Don't be scared.
Can't believe it. Jiu Jitsu. Huh?
Told you. Yeah.
Beverly Hills Jiu Jitsu. We meet the owner.
My friend Mark is here.
Hey, Mark.
Blake Mallen.
The guy's got trophies all over his studio. Pictures of MMA fighters that we all recognize on TV.
Hey, good to meet you.
Mark is Rich.
Right. Rich Paula, I was telling you about. We're gonna get one of these, man.
Gonna get what?
Feel it, touch it, hold it. You want one of those?
What, a medal?
I know you want one of those.
Yeah, from?
That is a medal.
The American Cup.
Brazilian. The annual America's Cup Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu Championship. We're gonna compete in 90 days.
Come to find out that Jeremy already signed us up for a tournament to compete in April.
A jiu-jitsu tournament, a real sanctioned big jiu-jitsu tournament.
Competing in jiu-jitsu is something I've always wanted to do. I've suckered Rich Paula and Blake Mallen in.
What?
Yeah, I mean, I already signed us up, so.
Wait, you're gonna do what?
He's gonna train us.
I'm gonna take care of you. I'm gonna make you ready to go.
So I figured I would just sign you up ahead of time. And we have 90 days to train, so your back's against the wall.
My back's against the wall. Is that even possible?
Yes.
Possible?
You can do it.
We can do it. Yeah.
You realize I've never done jiu-jitsu my entire, well, there was like 5 minutes where I got beat up by this girl.
We start on Monday. Be ready.
I'm nervous. Is this anything like a triathlon?
No.
It's harder.
How do you say no to that, right? I mean, we knew we were going to do something. I don't think we were going to sign up for a tournament.
Today is the day that we officially made it 100% commitment. We are competing in this tournament.
We're enrolled. We're committed. 90 days all out from absolute scratch, learning whatever jiu-jitsu is and entering the ring. What's gonna happen after that, I can't guarantee.
Don't know how this thing is going to pan out, but I'm pretty excited.
So guys, the challenge goal is declared. 90 days from absolute scratch, because none of us have done any jiu-jitsu.
Zero.
I don't even know what jiu-jitsu is. Absolute scratch to a tournament, the America Cup, that this guy signed us up for, and I have no idea what we're in for right now, but here's the deal. If we're down for it, I want to know if you're up for that challenge. So whether you've done any jiu-jitsu, have never done jiu-jitsu, if you have no challenge goal right now or want to restart your challenge, hey, sign up for the America Cup, Northern California, end of April. Find a trainer, train with us remotely, no matter where you're at all over North America for 90 days, and let's roll in and see what happens in the America Cup, end of April. So are you up for that challenge?
Bring it.